We're here on the set of Muslin 2 today, and it's a great opportunity for me, Sana and Mohsen to thank you guys for the overwhelming response we had for Muslin 1. And we are so excited about Muslin 2 because it's as beautiful, maybe a lot better. Sana Sakinas are nowhere without our team, and there's an incredible amount of hard work that goes behind a production, a set like this, the clothes. And so I can't thank Sana Sakinas' team enough.
Our models every year, I mean, we do try to take girls from dark to light,
yes,
to kind of have that diversity,
yeah,
of girls.
Yes.
And somehow or the other, they all look nice in muslin.
That's
also,
right.
Like you said,
that's
it's very much more inclusive this time. I mean, in the sense that there's youthful,
yeah,
then there's slightly more adult, then
there's,
you know, so there's a little bit more formal, there's a little bit.
Yeah.
So I think, and what's amazing about muslin is the price point, as always.